Hello, my name is Sunaina Ghosh and I recently came back from a 3-month semester abroad exchange program with a partner university called Wren School of Business. Thanks to ISBR and the amazing international committee, we were able to spend 3 months in a city in France and mix up in an entirely culturally varied program. Wren School of Business, being a partner university with ISBR, hosted us for 3 months as we studied different subjects and immersed in their cultural program. The 5 subjects that I studied at Wren School of Business was Applied Economics, Quantitative Finance, Exchange Markets, Ethics and CSR, and French. All of these combined together formed international finance, where I studied the in-depths of financial structures and systems of various organizations and corporations. Our professors were very willing to teach and were very helpful throughout the 3 months that we were there. We did not face any difficulty at all. I would like to thank the international committee, the international office, our dean, for allowing us to take part in such a culturally enriched program and as well as immersing us in France for 3 months. I would also like to thank my peers with whom I went to a new country, learned new processes and also learned how to manage myself in a different country together. Thank you.